Okay, so my sis actually bought like 3 cartons of I don't know what instant noodles. This is what's left of it now. She actually bought it from Taobao, so it's actually from China. So if you're a bit skeptical about it, this thing is actually internet trending. It's trending all over Southeast Asia. For other countries, I don't know lah, but for Southeast Asia, it's actually very, very, people went crazy about it. And even supermarket also sell it in Singapore right now, even though a bit more expensive. In Taobao, it's actually more cheaper, maybe like $1 plus. In supermarket, it's actually like, I think $3.30 or something. And this is called the suan la fen. In Chinese, aka sour spicy noodles. Yeah, there are actually like a few brands of it. This is called the Zhiwei, this one Guangdong Zhu. But the one that we really want to try out is this one that's called the Hai Chi Jia. This is the original one that actually took the internet by storm. And how to differentiate from all this is actually just look for this very distinctive guy. This guy is called Bobby Yip or something. So he's a Hong Kong comedy actor lah. So just look for this guy, and this will be the one that you're looking for. So we're gonna try this out and let's see how the taste goes. Let's go. Have like many different kind of seasoning, oil, sauce, and even nuts. Wow, not bad. Okay, 5 minutes up and time to try this. Wow. Do I need to stir it? I don't know, yeah. I think I need to stir it first. So, give it a stir first. Smell very mala, siu. And the color is like totally red. Oh my god. And there's a lot of they add many different kinds of sauce. I don't know whatever sauce they add, but obviously it looks spicy and hopefully it's off sour as well. Let's try. Okay, it's time for the first taste test. Actually, it doesn't look like bee hoon or anything. This one looks more like the glass noodle, I would say. Let's try. Hmm, actually not too bad eh. Let me try again first. It's really sour. A little bit of spicy, I wouldn't say it's very, very. Oh, actually I think the kick comes in later. It ends off with a numb feeling, which is the mala lah. If you like mala, then actually it's not too bad lah. Maybe for some people they won't like it. Because some people, if you love mala, I would say this is the one to go for. And the noodle is actually quite Q ah. Or should I say Q? The noodle actually is better than I thought ah. Overall, not too bad eh. So, I want to try the peanuts. They keep it inside for so long, I don't know, still nice or should be nice. Okay ah. So, some veggie. But I do like the noodles. The noodle is actually not bad.
I'm not so much of a mala person, so this is okay for me. I think as you eat, you feel it more spicy and feel more numb on your tongue. So let's basically eat for this. Not too bad. Okay, overall, not too bad. This is not your normal instant noodle that you eat every day. This is something more, a bit more different, a bit more interesting. Yeah, if you like to try interesting things, then maybe this one is the one to go for. And the noodles also, it's not really the normal noodles, it's more like a glass noodle. And it's actually quite cute or springy, I don't know. Actually not too bad, the noodles. I do like it. And for the flavor, spicy and sour, I don't really think it's spicy and sour. It's more like spicy and numb. So it's the mala taste. And if you like mala, definitely you will love this. It's totally have the mala taste. And if you are kind of okay for mala, then probably you won't eat this every day or every week. Maybe once a while, then you will try this out. Then there's also so like other brands and other flavors. I think this is the other brand, Ziwei. This is also the 酸辣粉, I don't know how it tastes like. But for 好吃家 in specific, this which is the same brand of this, they actually have many different flavors. This is more like a seafood or lala flavor, I don't know. Seafood flavor. I think you can check out their 好吃家 website called 好吃家.com, I guess. Should be correct. Yeah, and then you can check out, there are many different kind of flavor you can try. But the most famous one, obviously, is this one. This is the one they are famous for, the mala one. So basically, I don't think it's sweet and sour, it's more. Yeah, basically it's mala lah, yeah. And that's all about what I want to say. If you try it, do let me know how is it. You hate it or love it, I don't know, do let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Ciao. Bye. I'm not actually surprised by the taste because I eat a lot of mala in China. I always eat mala in China, so this is very common for me because I always fly there. Yeah, that's about it. If you enjoyed the video, do like and subscribe and do check out the other videos. Bye.